Don't eat that! You may think you want it, but you don't. Nothing but bloated, bad digestion lurks between its buttery buns. I don't know who it thinks it's trying to fool, but it can't be good if it clogs you up after you eat it. I have a greater prebiotic concentration to help with digestion than any plant in the world. I'm a superfood. But even I'm terrified of that.
I can hear